Hello everyone, I'm NGV, and this is my mini documentary about CenturyGothic. So, CenturyGothic font is a geometric strand sans-serif typeface that was created by American type designer Maurice Fuller Benton in 1930s and released by Monotype Imaging in 1991. Benton's were a prolific type designer who worked for the American type founder ATF and is credited with designing more than 200 typefaces in his career. The purpose of design itself for displacement for the less versatile title and less legible typeface Futura. It was heavily influenced by the Art Deco style in the 1920s and 1930s, which is reflected in its sleek and modern appearance. It was created as a response to the growing popularity of geometric sans-serif typeface in the early 20th century. It was designed for the Monotype Corporation, a British type foundry, and was later acquired by the American Type Foundry International Typeface Corporation (ITC) in the 1970s. Since then, it has become one of the most popular typefaces in the world, known for its clean line, simplicity, and versatility. The typeface features clean lines, precise geometric shapes, and a large X height, which make it highly legible as small size. It has been widely used in both print and digital media, and it has been popular choice for branding and marketing material for many companies and organizations. For example, branding, CenturyGothic has been used in the logo of many companies, including American Airlines, Crate Barrel, Coca-Cola. The beverage giant has used CenturyGothic in some of its marketing campaign and package designer, LG Electronic, Microsoft, American Apparel, the University of Phoenix. Its clean and modern look makes it more popular choice for business looking to convey a contemporary and approachable image. In advertisement, CenturyGothic has been used in advertisement campaigns for products ranging from domestic to technology. Print design, it has been used in print design such as book, magazine, and brochure. Its round geometric shape makes it excellent choice for heading and title. It also can be used in digital design for website, social media graphic, and app interface. It's popular choice for UI and UX design. In packaging design, it has been used in products for food and beverage or beauty products and so on. The CenturyGothic font family include four main weights, regular, bold, italic, and bold italic. The regular and bold style are the most common use in design application, while the italic and bold italic style can be used for emphasis or create visual contrasts. This font family doesn't have many variations as other font family, but in addition to this font basic style, there's also several variations and alternative versions of the typeface include CenturyGothic Pro, CenturyGothic STD, CenturyGothic WGL, CenturyGothic Hand Tool. This feature offers a hand tool engraving look and is often used for decorative purpose. Overall, the CenturyGothic font family is known for a clean line, geometric set, minimalist design. CenturyGothic font is a popular geometric sans-serif typeface that is often compared to other similar font, Futura. They have shared similar geometric shape, but CenturyGothic has a wider and more open design with a larger letter spacing and more rounded curve. CenturyGothic also have a more uniform stroke weight than Futura, so it makes it easy to read as smaller size. Helvetica is another popular sans-serif typeface that is often compared to CenturyGothic. While they have both clean and modern appearance, Helvetica has more distinctive design with slightly more pronounced curve and narrower letter space. On the other hand, CenturyGothic has more open and spacious design with wider letter spacing and more round curves. CenturyGothic also share similarity with ITC Avant-Garde. Unlike Avant-Garde, CenturyGothic does not have a descender at the bottom right of the letter U, and its title on the letter A and J are larger and rounder, similar to Futura. I have never used this font before, but when I heard my professor mention using it in her presentation, so I really want to learn more about this font so I can take advantage of using it in the future. Overall, CenturyGothic is a versatile font that can be used in a variety of design contexts to convey a modern, approachable, and sophisticated image. Thank you for listening and have a good day.